You need to tune your instrument because each string has a particular sound, a certain pitch that belongs to it. Remember, we called them by their string name. So on the violin, I have G, D, A, and E. They all have to have that sound all the time. So if the sound is different, and you hear it now, that means it doesn't sound right, it's a different pitch, so I need to make sure it's on the correct pitch so that when I play a song, it sounds like a song.